Beeman here with another exciting remove. Of the bee sting boys.
See that camera? It's nice. Nice little comb.
Well, he was right. He did have insulation. That's fine.
I need my knife. You want me to go get it?
No, you can keep filming. It's in your tool bag, bro.
Yeah.
Probably use the little box. I can put it up.
What? Well, things just got interesting.
Juice.
You filmed underneath
that, huh? It's pretty impressive.
It's a pretty nice looking hive. And bees flying around, not too feisty yet. Thank you.
you apologize for the holdup. We're getting our smoker started back up again. We should be back to work shortly.
These are so clumsy, they fall on you and just... Naturally.
No PPE?
No PPE.
It's good, honey.
Organic. Come around this one.
All you're doing is throw me my back. Get up on the ladder.
Maybe we should learn from them how to use their tongue, you know. Show the crowd the lax guys delivering furniture.
Yeah, there's bees around. These guys don't mind. They'll work day or night.
Lax, you want to be the official sponsor?
Provide us with our office equipment?
Mm-hmm. Furniture for the house. We'll do some more plugins for you. Are you filming me or just
whatever?
Bumping me. There's nothing wrong with a little bump and grind. Like R. Kelly says.
When you're on camera, you can't cry.
For the love of the stings.
Would you rather get stung in the back of the head or in the face? I think it hurts more in the crown of your cranium.
It hurts right in between, right where the spinal cord meets the skull. That's where it hurts the most. But I'd rather get stung there for cosmetic reasons.
Are you for real?
For real?
Neta?
Neta. For our Spanish speaking folks.
Neta, carnal. For real, brother?
No, brother, I'm lying.
No, brother.
I wouldn't do that to you, brother. The fuck out of here.
I'd rather sting you in the face, brother.
You're my brother.
Hey, that one just stung him in the nose. We told those guys to keep it down.
Yeah, I don't care how tough you are, the ones in the nose are in here.
What?
Remind me that's there. I don't want to leave that there.
Oh, nice little welcome home present. Face, please.
They knew I'm trying to save their life. Help them continue their existence.
Tell you what, holding the camera like this after a while makes you build up an arm.
Rosy palm. Oh, thank you, man. All right, get on my face right here. There's too many bee kisses. They're crawling up my shirt.
You know what that means.
Other than them, yeah.
Give me a little contraction to
hold my gear up.
Nah, brother.
No, brother, you should get other people to do it for you.
We're ready to go into this guy's garage.
You filming again?
Yeah.
can leave you access to the garage, huh?
No.
It's not that bad. FML.
For my ladies.
FML. Tear this one up so I can access the rest of the comb. All right, I need a bucket. Who's peeing now? All right. pretty cool if I can take this one off.
I see the light. I saw the sun. And it opened up my eyes. I saw the sun. No one's gonna lift you up. I saw the sun. Yeah.
She sings some Natasha Bedingfield song.
Enlighten me, I don't know any Natasha Bedingfield.
I post on her wall all the time. Me and her are friends. Are you getting in there? Like, are you even seeing what you're recording?
Yeah.
I've heard that one before. The good news, bad news.
I like dessert first. What's the bad news?
Bad news is there's not much comb left. The good news is there ain't no bad news.
Suicide.
We're just singing Akon.
No,
beautiful. That's why that's Akon.
Oh, is it?
Yeah.
I took a field when he came out.
Oh yeah?
And they stole his shoes.
They stole his shoes?
Yeah. I stole his shoes and he was all pissed off.
At least they didn't go all with Justin Bieber and steal his toilet paper.
And sell it on Craigslist.
Sticking your hand in the cookie jar. Oh, you bitch. Won't let me play.
You like how you get the message first and then you get the phone call? The kiss ass message first?
Oh.
And then you get the phone call.
I don't know, everybody does that.
Because they don't want you to be surprised.
Yeah.
Because they'd rather make a fool out of themselves through text first.
Yeah, just took one in the face. Like a champ.
Honey's dripping hardcore. Nicest hat for this job. You wore your nicest hat for this job.
Yeah. I had to change my shirt because everybody says I wear the same shirt.
Oh, did you really have to wear a grandpa t-shirt or a grandpa shirt?
That's my new style, bitch. You're telling me or what?
No, I'm just saying that it looks like something a white old grandpa would wear.
Keeping Vanderput's memory alive with my attire.
That's the way he used to dress?
Yeah, but he wore more plaid. Old dark colors.
Drain honey, bitches.
Damn, look at that piece.
Damn.
Let me turn it around.
Oh shit. Mordida. That's pure honey?
Yeah.
Just look at my shoulder. Huh?
Shit.
Some good honey, dude. It's really sweet.
It's the fruit of my loin. For those that want to take that out of context, it's a biblical term.
Fruit of your loins?
Uh-huh. It's a biblical term. That's it.
We have to find a queen and do our thing.
Guy was right, he does have insulation.
I'd like to thank the owner for a good call.
Yeah, most of the time they lie to us.
Let me go clean the washer. I'm a little sticky when I'm grabbing those beads.
Look at all that honey.
So this is how it started in here. You guys remember how it started in the beginning? It was full of comb. Let's go ahead and take a look inside. Let's see what's left. Not too much, if anything at all.
Looks pretty good, huh? Now the only thing left to do is just find that queen.
I like it when they come and they're like,
when they get inside your ear. When they bump you.
Yeah, that's all they've been doing, just bumping.
All bark, no bite.
That's good.
Take them to a rehab facility where we nurture them after the stress of the rescue.
And we nurse them back to health. So bees get PTSD?
Yeah, they do for a while. The easy part's getting them out. When's there your problem at your house or wherever you're going to take them to? Folks don't think about that part. Like, it's cool, we'll do free removals. And
should we say some of the bloopers that we've heard over the past month? Why am I going to pay you if they're my bees?
No, they're not their bees.
But you're taking them to make money off of.
Yeah. Juan Pablo.
I like his videos. They remind me of Home Improvement.
Crossword puzzle.
Do you think a beehive is like a box of chocolates?
How so?
You never know what you're gonna get.
Yeah. So you open up Pandora's box. Thank you.
if... What I like to do is I like to hold the frame backwards. Because they're heavier.
Makes it more interesting. And it would be really great to have as a sponsor would be Powerade or Gatorade.
Where a bull gives you wings.
Huh?
Red Bull gives you wings.
So you'd rather have Red Bull?
Well, they can go into a price bidding war.
Thank you, True Value, for providing us with this bucket. Start right, start here.
My fancy vacuum.
Scoop them up.
It's the fancy vacuum. Is it a pre-fight before the Mayweather fight?
Me suicidal. Your way to you.
I thought that was, what's his name? Sean John or the one that was in the
Sean
jet
Paul?
Ski. No, the one that got in the jet ski accident.
I'm pretty sure that's Akon.
Yeah.
I wonder what happened to that guy. I haven't heard
he
anything.
Got in a jet ski accident.
Akon?
Oh, Akon, I don't know. I really don't care.
If he ain't burning it down, I don't care.
Folks, it's gonna be a while, so we'll let you go. That's pretty much what we do. So I'll keep looking for the queen. Maybe I'll find her. But once again, thank you for tuning in. Be strong, honey. 956. Till next time, keep watching. Be smart. Be safe. Be strong.